Once upon a time, there was a queen who had only one beautiful daughter. She loved the girl very much. At last, the day came for the princess to go far away and marry a prince. The queen was sad to say goodbye. She gave her daughter some beautiful dresses, a gold cup, and many other things. She gave her a magic horse. It was a white horse, and it could talk. "I love this horse, Mother," the princess said. "I will call it Falada." And the queen gave her daughter a maid to ride.